Glad to have you with us in the studio. I'm Reese Davis, bringing you the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 pregame show. We've done all we can do here. Time to tee it up. Let's send it out to Brad and Kirk for the call. David and I will be with you at halftime.
He's to the 20. And he's tackled at the 30. Anderson off the left side. And he makes it. Here's the give up the middle, tackle right away. Picked up a yard of anything on that run. Caught out of the open.
Got a great push and blew that play up well behind the line.
Here comes the pressure. He's tackled. Touchdown, Bucks. To the left, and it's going the other way. So this kid comes away with another interception. Russell down behind the line.
The offense knows that the linebackers are cheating up.
And they make the stop at the 16. The defensive end was the victor on that play as he bolted in to tackle him for a loss. And he hits him hard.
Just a nice job by the defense in stopping.
Throws complete. He's stopped. Throws complete. He's got space to work. And down he goes. Makes it. He tackles him for a loss.
These guys have the capability to gain solid, consistent yardage.
Got it. Complete. Throws a strike over the middle. They'll get him for a loss.
That might have actually been a situation where he should have kept it. The back didn't have any room to run.
Throws it, and it's tipped away. The quarterback really took a shot after the play, and I'll bet that's what this flag is for. Touchdown, Florida! To his tight end, but he drops it.
Well, he tried to thread the needle with that pass.
Well, here the
second down. And that one's falling. Fires out to his receiver. And he tackles him.
Because right now, the quarterback is in such a good rhythm that you've got to do something to try to get him out of it. I would suggest trying to bring more pressure.
Quick strike to the receiver. He's taken down.
scrambling around. He knows how to run. Brought down. Quick out to his receiver. Guns it in there. Touchdown.
We're losing this football game. I think now as we're close to this half, now is when you start to think about what other ways can we attack this 2-yard line.
Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. Gets it to his wide receiver, and he's got it.
Run.
Pierce takes it right side. There's a very caught, and slings it. They'll bring him down. And he's taken down at the 39.
That's not what you hope for from your running game. You're looking for some solid.
Under heavy pressure. Lost the ball. Fumble. It's picked up by the defense. Has some daylight. The 10. Touchdown, Buckeyes!
Great play. Forget about the last time they were out on the field where they made that mistake and gave up the lead. They got to get back to basics here. Try to
Pitches back. Knocked out of bounds. Davis on the give. He's gobbled up in the backfield.
The defense was able to get really good penetration and drop him short of the line.
Gives it left side. Tackle around the it as he throws, and this one's going to be intercepted. He breaks it. Safety. And he's tackled at the 49. Tailback brought down. Caught it, but they're going to lose yards. He was tackled immediately. Taken back 3 yards.
Not much going on there. Those kind of plays.
He throws it. They're on a counter. Nice run to the up. Gets out to around the gun. Fires quickly. He's at the 40. He's at the 30. And they make the stop. Throws right, intercepted. What a crucial interception, and that'll change the whole. Made around. He's on the run. Nice
nice run there. Under pressure. And he's tackled right away. There's a flag on the play. Three to go in regulation. He unloads it. They can't connect. Incomplete. They got to the quarterback a little late there.
Personal foul. Roughing the passer. Defense.
He might have a chance. He's at the 40. And they finally make the stop. Brought down. Rather. Throws falling back. Incomplete. Pressure coming. And he is drilled at the 33-yard line.
Boy, this pass rush is...
Kicks up. And he got it. Complete across the middle. He's taken down. Dumps it out left to the running back. Excellent open. There's a strike complete. He's tackled. Complete. Right. Catches it. That's all. They'll bring him. It out to his receiver in a hurry. Run down. Spikes the ball. Going for it all to the end zone. Picked off, and that'll seal it up. And that is an absolutely huge turnover for Ohio State as the national champion. So, Kirk, how would you sum up the action in this one?
Ohio State made the journey and finished it off with the national championship. It really couldn't have happened to a better bunch of kids in a classier school than this. They've battled all year. Whenever it got tough, they came together and came out on top. And now they're on top of the polls, the world, everything. Congratulations to our national champions.
Here's another look at our selection for the EA Sports Player of the Game.
For Florida, losing's not something they experience much this year, but today's loss brings them to 13-2 on the year.